US Soccer. So you've won the Champions Game Championship, you've won the Supporters Shield, and you've set the MLS record for the most points. Which of those three do you value the most?
Supporters Shield.
Yeah.
100%. Like I said, in Europe, if you're to win the Supporters Shield, you win the league.
Yeah.
And that just shows our character throughout the whole season and our quality that mm-hmm. we've had all season to be so dominant in the regular season.
In a very
season.
Tough division, too.
Yes, in the tougher
yeah.
division this year.
Yeah.
So, yeah, that's for sure the most important one so far.
Would that be still more important to you than the MLS Cup?
No. I mean, in this league, you have to win what everybody wants to win.
The trophy.
You know?
Yeah.
And it's the trophy at the end of the day.
Yeah.
And at this point right now, I'm happy about the Supporters Shield, but
mm-hmm.
the main goal is MLS Cup.
So speaking
100%.
Of the two formats, so in Europe, like, you know, Premier League, it's just whoever wins the division and there's no playoffs.
Mm-hmm.
Growing up in North America, but also experiencing that, what do you think is a better format? Is it better to make every regular season game count, or is it better to crown it with elimination rounds?
Well, I don't know. It's hard to say because this is the only league in the world that has this format.
Yeah.
I mean, maybe there's like other leagues in North America, obviously, but I don't know any other leagues in Europe or Asia that,
mm-hmm.
you know, it's a playoff at the end. But I don't know. It's different dynamics, but both very interesting.
Yeah.
And the playoff aspect is, you know, just anything can happen.
Yeah.
You know, it catches the viewers, you know, it adds that extra, I don't know. It's different, and they both have their pluses, but I'm just used to the regular way.
Yeah.
You win the season, you win the league.
Well, the whole thing.
They're both good.
Okay. Other than depth, what do you think is the biggest difference between the MLS Cup finals from last year to this team today? And what makes us better positioned to take it on this year?
Experience. Last year, we all went through it. We went through the emotions of the playoffs. We went through all the way up to the finals, to
mm-hmm.
the final minutes. So, I mean, for me, nothing's more important than experience.
Mm-hmm.
Because you have to learn from your experiences, and everyone is that much more prepared this year from the experience last year.
Okay. Of the remaining clubs in the East, is there one team that you would fear the most?
No.
Ready for all of them.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
You guys had New York City FC's number for the last couple of years. What do you think of TFC chances versus Red Bulls and their stronger attack?
I mean, yeah, they're a really high pressing team, but that also creates weaknesses, you know, that we could definitely exploit. So yeah, they may have a strong attack or strong press, but they're going to be lacking in other areas, which